Imagine a time when most of the Earth was blanketed in tropical forests. Temperatures were mild and balmy, and the seas were warm. This was the Eocene Epoch, a period of Earth's geologic history from 55 to 34 million years ago. Great forces deep within the Earth were at work, splitting entire continents apart. North America and Eurasia were being pushed apart at a rate of about a mile every 150 years. Today, paleontologists at the Florida Museum of Natural History are unraveling the grand mysteries of the Eocene Epoch. A few miles west of Gainesville, a rock quarry provides an ideal setting to study Florida's rich geologic history. What they have discovered are the fossilized remains of hundreds of mysterious marine animals that have been extinct for over 34 million years. Florida's springs and cave systems also offer a unique natural environment to study our rich fossil past. Found deep inside passages within the Floridan aquifer are wonderful fossil examples of life from the Eocene. Here, over 1,000 feet inside the Devil's Eye cave system, is the vertebrae of an archaeocete whale. This huge primitive whale plied these waters before Florida rose from the sea. These fossils are transported to the Florida Museum of Natural History, where scientists and students study these vertebrate, invertebrate, and plant remains, giving us clear proof, undeniable evidence, that this ancient life existed. From their scientific detective work, we now know much about Florida and its Eocene residents. Imagine the spot you are standing. In fact, all of Florida was completely underwater. Immerse yourself in the Eocene Epoch, a time when vast deposits of invertebrate marine life built the backbone of Florida.